There is a mathematical model behind our attachment. I prefer not to discuss the mathematics in most of the attachments, but this one here is very easy and it's very straightforward, and you will use a geometrical model to actually discuss why the attachment needs to be aligned to these two wheels and how we are making sure that it stays on the same plane.
Find this and more tutorials at flocast.com.